two, one, two, three, and. Pablo, don't be discouraged. The man, he ain't so hard to understand.
Pablo,
if you try now, I know.
All right, there's my feet. Pablo and the man. There's Pablo. He's sitting on his tailgate.
Waiting for La Carina, guys.
Yeah, we're waiting for our materials. We got this little wall we're building for that motorhome right there, so they can pull this motorhome in and lock this part of their property. They don't have any way to lock it right now, so we're putting in a column and a little 20-foot wall. We put a sleeve in there for future pipes or anything that might need to go in there. And then this is their property. So anyway, yeah, we're waiting for La Cadena. As soon as they come, we're gonna fire that mixer up, get all our stuff right here, right close to where we're gonna work, pour our footing, put some steel in there, first course it, build it up, maybe brown coat it today, and ding dong it, like we like to say in Pablo and the Man Land. Okay, over and out. Bye, Pablo. Kiss on the neck. All right, our material is showing up. We got our C-mix and our block, and he's out there getting our cement, and everything's really close to our footing, which is nice. So as soon as we get all of our shit here, sorry, all of our stuff here, we'll start mixing. And Boy Wonder's coming too. Yay, Boy Wonder. We're gonna have the dream team today. He's been out back at Painted Magic Ranch doing some work at home, but he's coming today. So here comes our forklift driver. He's a badass. La Cadena, building materials, you know, they're good. We like them. They treat us good. There you go. There's our cement. All right, that's it for now. More to come. More to come. Over now. Ding dong.
Keep doing it.
Okay, keep doing it. There's Pablo.
One at a time.
Yep, that's all you can do, one at a time. Mixing our footing, then I take it, dump it. So far, that's what we got. So, okay, just letting you know how we roll. Ding dong. On the Man Land on a Wednesday wall column edition. So you know how we roll, but if you don't know, now you know. Knocked it out a couple hours, got the wall up, putting first course, built it. So now we're gonna brown coat everything today, so tomorrow we can color coat and I can put a brick cap on here and I'll grout the wall in the morning. First thing is I'll grout it, and then we'll put the brick on, and then we'll color code it. I don't want to grout it today because the footing's still really green, and I don't want to take a chance of anything moving or wobbling or putting a lot of weight, more weight, inside this wall on this footing. So we'll wait till tomorrow, we'll brown coat it today, wrap it up, clean up our stuff, come back tomorrow, and ding dong it with the cap, the grout, and the color coat. So Pablo's over there, brown coating. He's a master, check him out. Check out his technique. Steel cells are, and the top course, we have steel in there. Pablo can, or Boy Wonder can get up on it. And we're gonna grout the wall, then I'm gonna put those brick caps on the wall. I'm gonna put a double brick cap on the column for a little bit of a detail, and we're gonna grout the bricks and sponge them up. And then when we get that done, we're gonna make up some crystal white La Habra stucco, because that's the color of the house, crystal white. And we're gonna color code it, and we're gonna clean up our dirt out front, and we're gonna clean up everything else, and we're gonna be done. So, 2 day ding dong, and Friday, maybe we're gonna do Pablo at the Man at my house. We have a few things we're doing back there, so stay tuned for that, and have a good rest of your day. I'm gonna go to the gym, and then, I don't know, I gotta stop by the mechanic. My engine light's on. I gotta find out what that's about. And then go home. Sires at the tacos. Wednesday night tacos with my mom. And we had a good day. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. We love you. And you know, I know it's just brickwork, but we try to make it cool. So we're doing our best. Okay, over now. Peace, love, and happiness.
Keep in the neck. Well, this is subscriber only.
This is the best Pablo ever. This is one of the top five Pablos of all time.
And he's from the game.
I'm telling you, that guy is badass. Anyway, I'm all right too, but Pablo and the Man finished wall edition. So, we grouted it, like I said, we were gonna do in the morning. Actually, Pablo got most of it by the time I got here. We put this brick ribbon on, brick cap on, Then I had to go get some stucco, and while I did, Pablo made this beautiful brick cap for our columns, and mitered it, made it look great, and then he got one course on, and then Boy Wonder put the other course on, grouted it up, gave us the color coat with the texture on it. That was Paul Picasso, and it's beautiful. Our client is extremely happy, and may want to do some work out in the front soon, and said she will highly recommend us. And that's always a good thing when you've got people and you make them happy and they say, I will always recommend you. So try hard here at Pablo and the Man Land. We nailed this one, 2 days. You know, it was a money maker. We're always, that's the name of the game, right? We love what we do and we get up because we like what we do, and sometimes it doesn't feel like work, but it is work. And yeah, and so you want to get paid, right? So we treat people fair and they treat us fair, and we'll move on to the next one now. So from Pablo and the Man, bye.